Today, you want to know my secrets. I'm known like a woman of passion. This is right, this is correct. It's many years that's like this. And of course, how did it start? And I was a child, maybe 12 or 13 years old, when I had been dropped in the magic potion. My father was using essential oils because he was an asthmatic. My parents were really pioneers in this field. And I started to be totally in love with essential oils. We had a bar aromatic where we could drink some essential oils of pine and geranium, or fir tree and bergamot, or lemon and thyme. And that was my passion. Woman of passion, yes, because essential oils will give you, like they have done for me, will give you passion, love, wellness, well-being. This is the purpose of all essential oils. Then I start to use them for therapy, how to help, how to cure, how to improve the health of people and animals, because it works as well on dogs, cats, horses, and all animals, as it works on children, older people, people in good shape, or people who need to be in good shape. And this is the purpose of essential oils. Of course, you all ask me, what is your secret to make so wonderful composition? Because no one can imitate them. This is right. I use a lot of time, I take a lot of time, I spend a lot of time to meditate for having inspiration or for creativity. This is also one of the purpose, of the insidious purpose of the use of essential oils. They help your creativity. And it has been the same for me. And so I meditate, I think about the purpose I want, the result I want with one composition, and then I start to go in my lab and prepare it. And of course, this is magic. I dream about, I use a good moon to do it. I use some quantic codes, and I use some numbers. I use quartz as well. And all the power of love that I can, and the power of universe that we can put in essential oils. And this is one of my secrets. This is a long time and many years I spend times in my garden making the selection of plants. And I like to do that. This is my meditation time. We have some hectares and hundreds of hectares of plant. I make the selection, and of course they are wild, or in biodynamic, or bio-certified organic. And this is the number one and the only way to be sure to have good essential oils that you can ingest internally and that you can use for a therapeutic purpose. Over this, you still have a secret. What can we do with all these essential oils? And is it possible that you are in so good shape and after so many years? And yes, this is possible. We can be a sportive, we can be an athlete, we can be a very creative or a Nobel Prize or a quantic researcher. Of course, all essential oils will attract you, because all the people who work with creativity, can be painters or can be artists, will be interested by the aroma of essential oils. Knowing that aroma put you in connection and make a direct line from the brain by the heart to the sex. So this is a creativity going there through you and brought by the power of essential oils. This is a magic power. I love it. And I like to be this fairy who just bring and give the essence, the essential of life, love and essential oils. Thank you very much.